Hello everyone, this is Rajiv Kohli and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this tutorial I will show you that how you can create this animated background in PowerPoint 2016. So let's get started. First of all, I will take a new presentation by clicking on the file menu and then click new and then choose blank presentation. Change the layout to blank by clicking on the layout drop down button from the home tab and then choose blank. And don't forget to turn on guides from the view tab. Now I will insert an oval here by clicking on the insert tab, go to shapes and then choose an oval and then just click inside the presentation and that will draw a default 1x1 size oval here and then adjust this oval to the center and to the middle of the slide. Zoom in a little bit by holding the control key and then use your middle mouse button to zoom in and zoom out. Remove the outline of this oval by clicking on the shape outline and then choose no outline. Change the fill color to black. Now the next step is inserting a partial oval here and then just click inside the presentation and adjust the size of this oval to quarter and also adjust this partial circle in the center and the middle of the slide. Remove the outline of this partial circle and change the fill color as you like. Now make a duplicate of this partial circle by clicking on the copy and then click paste. Go to the format tab and rotate it by flipping it horizontally and then flipping it vertically and then place it just right here. The red guides will guide you that if it is adjusted properly, and I think I need to adjust the position here just right here. Now select all of these three objects by either pressing the Ctrl A key or you can also do that by clicking on the home tab and then click select all and then from the format tab make a group of all these three objects. Zoom out and place this whole object on the top left corner of your presentation. Now I will apply four animation to this object and all of those four animation will be spin animation. So you can do that by clicking on the add animation and then click spin, and you have to do this four times. Add animation spin, add animation spin, and lastly add animation spin. Open the animation pan so you can see all the animation that you have applied on this object. Now select the first animation from the list, hold down the shift key and then select the last one. Set them to play with previous with a duration of 0.50 seconds. Now open the effect option window while selecting all of these four animations by right clicking on any of the animation and choose effect options. And here set the rotation to quarter spin and that is 90 degree clockwise. Hit the OK key. Now what you need to do next is to add a delay timing between all these animations, and I will add a 0.25 second delay between each animation. And make sure you use with previous instead of after previous because that is not going to help in the entire animation. So I will use with previous and will add a delay timing manually, and that will be 0.50 duration of this animation and same duration for this second animation but a 0.25 second delay between both of them, and I will do the same for the rest of the animations. And your entire animation will end at 2.25 seconds. So the next step is to create a duplicate of this entire object by holding the Ctrl and Shift keys and then just drag and drop it right here and flip it horizontally. From the format tab, click rotate and then choose flip horizontally. So both of these yellow half partial circle match each other. Now select both of these objects and create further duplicates by dragging and dropping while holding the shift key, control and shift keys. Okay, now if you press F4 key, then it will start repeating the last step and will create further copies of both of these objects. Now select all of these circles by pressing Ctrl A and then just drag and drop to the bottom. And after dragging, you have to rotate them by clicking on flip vertically. So it makes a star here with all the yellow points matching each other. Now again select all of these objects by pressing Ctrl A and then again just drag and drop them right here. Okay, now press F4 to repeat the last command and that will create further copies. So as our entire slide is full with these circles here, now before I see the slideshow, you have to change the background, and that will be by right clicking on the empty area of your slide and choose format background and fill the solid color black. Okay, and before I see the slideshow, go to the slideshow, click setup slideshow and make a check mark on loop continuously until escape and set the transition advanced slide, uncheck the on mouse click and make a check mark on after and set the timing to 3 seconds. So it will make a loop of this entire animation. So let's see the slideshow. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by leaving your valuable comments in the section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and do share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Yeah.